gotta rest.
You've done a nice job clearing out those infestations. Feels manageable again. Not too bad.
Life is good and getting better, people.
That could have been a real Zed shindig. Hold on. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Thanks.
That's a lot to carry.
I really think we're going to need a leader soon.
In the first days of the outbreak, I was assigned to a small town in the Rockies. I saw the people there rise up. They fought and died with us. I thought I knew brotherhood before, but I learned its true meaning that day.
Thank you.
welcome to come in.
Hey there. Make yourself at home. I owe you one.
No problem.
Don't get dead, okay? Hey, you.
So, what have you got to trade?
All right.
The zone isn't Zed-free just yet. Take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. Feel like a pack mule.
Directions.
I need a break. Nothing but dust and lint.
Bad news. Some of our stuff got trashed because we have no place to store it.
I spotted a ride that might still be able to rumble. Like I'm done for now.
Clock is ticking.
Thank you.
much to carry for long.
I see a bunch of zombies heading our way, but it shouldn't be a problem.
It looks okay, but we can't actually secure the place as long as that plague heart is nearby.
We have a creeper coming in.
Down is dead. Work.
I may need some kerosene. Yes.
I better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
Let's be careful. I just saw a freak. Company nearby.
We may be outnumbered, but we have to stay strong.
Standing around won't help anyone. We should be looking for some cure.
Okay, I'm all better.
Joe, we're under attack here at base.
Hold the line. We can do this.
I hope that's the last of them, because I can't keep this up forever.
It's over, and we're going to see another day.
Bye now.
Quiet down, we're gonna get mobbed by bees.
I'm heading to the doctor.
I'm gonna give you a shot to look good. Take it.
I think we're building a good community here.
Hey, amigo.
Take care now.
How's it hanging?
See you around.
Hey, you're still alive? Nothing I own matters. Just the wits in my head.
Hello again. This is Dr. Hoffman calling from Mount Tanner. Thanks to your help before, we're ready for the next stage of our work. My colleague Isabella is already on site. I'd feel better if you were there to assist her.
Doc, how many times do I have to tell you? Call me Izzy.
At least.
Thank you. Hang in there.
Hi, come on in.
I've lost count of how many times I've thrown up.
still strong, and I'm ready to get back to work.
Hello. Do we have any cure yet? Hey there. We're going to make you all better, hon. I'll be better before you know it. I'm definitely feeling a lot better. Anyone got work for me?
Something I've been meaning to do. You know, if you want to come along or